Now the program will start with the Philippine Federation of the Deaf, the president, and also the coordinator of the. Now, Philippine National Association of Sign Language Incorporated. And also, he's the board member of PINASLE, which is the Philippine National Association of Sign Language. Do you know who is this person? Do you know the president? You don't know the president of the Philippine Federation of the Deaf? You really don't know? Okay, who knows the president of the Philippine Federation of the Deaf? Let me see. Who knows? Okay, do you know the president of the Philippine Federation of the Deaf? This sign? Sino yun? Itong sign na to? Sino yun? Okay. Teka, tingnan natin. Sige, okay. His name is Mr. Ray Lee. So he'll be giving the opening remarks and also sharing message for the International Deaf Day. Here he is. Let's give him a round of applause. Hi. By the way, my name is Ray Alfred Lee. This is my sign name. Ito ang aking senyas na pangalan. Oh, ayan. Kasi malaki ang mata ko, kaya ganyan ang senyas na pangalan ko. Okay? So, ito ang senyas. Ako yung... ito yung senyas. Ano to? Ito yung ibig sabihin ng Philippine Federation of the Deaf. Pangalawa, ako yung kasama sa core team ng Philippine regarding sa... UNCRPD, and I'm also a board member of the Philippine National Association of the Sign Language. So itong tatlong to, ito ay aking mga responsibility. So I just want to inform you all. Ngayon, ito yung Philippine Federation of the Deaf, ito yung logo natin. So yung Philippine Federation of the Deaf, ito under ng World Federation of the Deaf, it was established, when was it established, kailan siya nagsimula? It was May 1997. So yung encourage ko lahat, mas napunta dito, kahit na ibang school, churches, or even other countries were also inviting. So salamat sa pagsuporta sa Philippine Federation of the Deaf. Also in the Visayan region, they're also celebrating. Here in Manila, we're having it also in other parts of the region. They're also celebrating this. I've heard that they are continuously having activities for this day. So if you will see, this is the Philippines, the Luzon size, Mindanao. So we have 18 deaf organizations, okay, na naka-under umbrella ng Philippine Federation of the Deaf. So ito yung mga member organizations. So we have different organizations that is under the Philippine Federation of the Deaf. So ang dami nila talaga. So before, so before we have a meeting, a board meeting noong May sa Baguio, so I was elected as the president of the Philippine Federation of the Deaf. So these are the Deaf Network Support. So these are the different organizations that supports the Philippine Federation of the Deaf. And also some of the churches. So you are the list. So it has eaten. So these are, sorry, wala, hindi makita yung mga pictures. Okay. So
So in the history of deaf and hard of hearing presidents of the Philippine Federation of the Deaf. So as you can see, this is the president before this medal. So he cannot come, sorry, hindi siya makaharapin. Then later on, yung naging president ay si Rafi. O, di kilala niyo pa yan? Ayan, ayan siya, si Rafi. Let's give him, ay, kita dito Rafi. Okay, this is the president, he was the president before. Then afterward, Rafi, si Julius Andrade. Julius, are you here? Sorry, hindi pa siya makaharapin. Then after Julius, si Rock, Rock Corpus. Ngayon, siya yung board member, so hindi siya makaharapin. Then now, I am the newly president of the PFP. Thanks. So temporary na naman siya na, si Nidel ay temporary lang siya. Talagang nag-work on si Rafi until Rafi continuously for a 4-year term. So this was the first officers. Then 1999 to 2003, it was Rafi's term at Pusila. Then in 2003 to 2007, it was Julius. Then this is, then when it's Raquel's term, ito yung mga officers. Then now, this is the newly officers, official officers, so please come up. Where are the other officers? Where are the others? Come on, guys. Come right here. Okay, the advisor, where are the others? Okay. Anyway, I'm sorry, not some of the officers of BC doing the responsibilities. Pero nandito po sila. Si before, so kilala na si Rafi. So siya din yung advisor. I choose him to advise all an advisor. Tapos si Bibo, I mean Harry, is from the Luzon representative. Okay, let's see. And the Visayan, sorry, they cannot tell me yung mga Visayan because they doesn't have enough fear to come over. Pero at least, pinakita ko sa kanila ako, sa inyo po kung ano yung mga mukha nila. So maraming salamat, guys. So ano yung vision ng PFD? So it's encouraging, uplifting, and giving an awareness and information. So for example, you have a problem, the organization can somehow help you. And also, if meron kayong problema in regards to the government, it's a one way that the PFP can also be a bridge. Okay, so the Philippine Federation of the Deaf right now is responsible. So ito yung mga co-partner, ito yung mga partner namin. So the youth section, also support also the Philippine Sports Federation of the Deaf, the Filipino Deaf Women's Health and Crisis Center, support the SEA, the Deaf Rainbow Club, and the Deaf Rainbow Philippines. So ito yung mga nagsusupport, so ito yung mga logo na nakikita niyo sa harap, na talaga nagsusupport sa PFD. So now, yung PFD is linked to the World Federation of the Deaf. So this was before. Before it was International Deaf Day. Now it is the International Deaf. Before it was an International Deaf Day. Now it is International Week. Week of the Deaf. Okay, so before it was International Deaf Day, Now it is being changed into International Week of the Deaf. So the date is September 19, 2025 this year. Why for one week? Because other deaf organizations have own various activities. So they have singing, dancing activities, or selling, or exhibit. So in their various countries. So now, we are still celebrating the International Deaf Day for only one day. Why? It's a one day with experience. While in Monday to Friday, we have, you know, we have work, some of you have classes, some of you are in the elementary, in the secondary, so we can't call you because of certain responsibility that we have. So, yun nga, so we suggested that it should be Saturday so that kahit pa paano, walang klase, walang trabaho, everyone can come. Okay, so nakita natin na talagang dami, and it's so fitted for this day. To celebrate the International Deaf Day, right? So makita mo natin, I'm so happy that everyone's here. So that's it. So maraming salamat po sa pagpunta. Let's give it. Okay. Thank you, Ray. Now, alam na natin kung anong history, kung anong transition ng building purpose of the deaf. So we could somehow give our respect to the our official, and somehow we could also have the development of our own organization. And I'm so happy about it. So maraming mga tao na nandito. So maraming nangyari, so maraming improvement na nangyari. So nagkaroon tayo ng awareness regarding sa ating mga fans. So hopefully these things will not